The given equation is a standard linear differential equation. And so we start by determining the integration factor of this equation, which is equal to e raised to the power integral of the coefficient of y in the differential equation, which is 2x dx. And this is equal to e raised to the power x square. Therefore, the solution of the given equation is given by y times the integration factor e raised to the power x square is equal to the constant of integration plus integral of the integration factor e raised to the power x square multiplied by the right hand side of the given differential equation, which is equal to 2 times e raised to the power minus x square dx. The right hand side simplifies and is equal to c plus 2x. Therefore, the solution of this equation is y times e raised to the power x square is equal to c plus 2x, which is the required answer.